Hello friends, this is Uma and welcome to the Turmeric Club. Today we will be making vegetarian keema puff pastry pinwheels. This is a very easy recipe. It is always a good idea to have puff pastry sheets in your refrigerator. This recipe will make 12 pinwheels. Let's get cooking. For this recipe, I will be using the Pepperidge Farm puff pastry sheets. It is a pack of two. I will be using only one sheet out of the two, and I will leave it on the counter for thawing. I will now let the oven preheat at 350 degrees. For the filling, I need 1 cup of vegetarian keema and 1/2 cup of chopped green onions. For detailed keema recipe, please check the description box below. Spread the puff pastry sheet on a parchment paper and let it thaw for 15 minutes. Using a rolling pin, I have rolled the pastry sheet and now I'm going to spread the vegetarian keema all over the sheet evenly. Now I'm going to sprinkle all the green onions all over. I will start at one end and start rolling the pastry sheet into a log. I will fold it nicely in the parchment paper and then press it nicely, evenly, and then tight roll. And now I'm going to put it in the refrigerator. Let the dough rest in the refrigerator for 15 to 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, take out the roll. And now we are going to cut it in equal size pieces. And I'm planning to make 12 rolls out of it, 12 pinwheels out of it. So I'm going to cut it evenly. So once you have refrigerated this, it gets cut easily. And with a sharp knife, I'm cutting it. Now we will arrange all the pinwheels on the baking sheet. Bake them for 10 to 15 minutes or till the color becomes lightly golden. Take it out from the oven and let it rest for a few seconds, and now you're ready to serve the most amazing pinwheels. Hope you like this recipe. Please share it with your family and friends. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed it so far. I will be back with a lot of new recipes very soon. Love you all. Take care.